The Reds come away with it again. Manhattan's nifty little ball there. And then Jose Carlos Gonzalez comes away with it. Now back for Manhattan again. A chance. Cromack on the ball. Shoots and headed down. Now it's in the back of the net. There's a good place to recover the ball for Henry Cromack. It's 2-2. High bouncing ball. Will this fall for Cromack? It does! He scores! It's his second one for the Canadian. That was really nicely done.